Hold you.
When I was you, all I get is wild thoughts.
Okay, I'm done filing. Sorry about the light, guys.
Big change. Well, I guess we're going to court. I guess so.
Well, the good news and the bad news. Just give us the news. We're going to trial tomorrow. Working on behalf of Officer Tanya Harris and the NYPD. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And our strategy is, well, Malia Ford is obviously going to make this case about race. So, in choosing our jurors, we are going to do everything we can to make it about everything. But then how do we do that?
You can see them.
Well, we want to concentrate on the circumstances, not the people. When you present the circumstances,
so I went from these
Officer Harris
to these.
Was reasonably in fear for her life. She shot Cal Peterson in self-defense.
Let's polish them.
Our ideal juror is someone who would make the same split-second decision. Someone who doesn't take time to think in a crisis, but reacts in a blink. What I call a blink reactor. Okay? So now we're looking for blink reactors.
Whatever those are.
We're not simply relying on how jurors tell us they react in a crisis, but also how long they take to answer the question. The main thing is we don't care who these blink reactors are. In fact, the more our jury looks like a jury for Cal Peterson, the more we will have started to convince everyone in that courtroom, most especially that jury, that we're not trying a case about race. We're trying a case about circumstances.
Hello, Miss Sloan. I see that you are a hairstylist.
Actually, I do my own salon.
That's terrific. Now, let's say one day a gentleman comes into your salon. I don't know if he's crazy or high on PCP, and he grabs one of your scissors and he starts swinging it around, threatening you and your customers. What would you do?
Come on. You a thinker or a blinker? Want you on this jury?
7 seconds. 8 seconds.
You're in for this. Throw bleach in his face and with your hair dryer.
Move the strike, Your Honor.
What we don't want are people who lack the confidence to take action.
Mr. Sales, you work the door to club, am I correct?
Yes, I do.
Not bad, but it gets pretty late. People have had too much to drink. It gets kind of wild, huh?
It does.
So let me ask you, what would you do if one of your customers took a swing at you?
I would make it my business to see to it that he regrets it. Instantly.
Without hesitation.
Instantly.
We also want jurors who believe people have a fundamental right to protect what's theirs, whether it's their property, their life, or the lives of their loved ones.
Have you ever had your home or apartment broken into?
Yes, a couple of years back.
And were you there at the time?
No, thank goodness.
Thank goodness because you suspect the robber might have hurt you? Or...
Thank goodness because if I would have been there, there'd be one dead robber right now.
This juror is acceptable to the defense, Your Honor.
Miss Ford, this juror is acceptable to the plaintiff as well. And it looks like we've got our jury.
I saw your boss on the front page of the paper. Sitting courtside that cop that shot Cal Peterson.
Okay. You know, Anna, it's my job. I don't run the company. I just work there.
You can hear how pathetic that sounds, right?
Actually, I can't. Because I know how hard good jobs are to get. And I know how important my job is right now, seeing as that you're the one going to school. Yeah, I know all the bunch of scholarships somebody's got to pay for. Books, housing.
Still pathetic.
I ever tell you what my dad gave me for my 14th birthday? He gave me the talk. He sat me down and told me all about how I should act around the police. Don't attract attention. Don't make them mad. Do whatever they say the second they say do it. It all made me so angry. I was embarrassed that he was telling me those things. I was embarrassed that he believed those things. And I was enraged that he accepted those things.
was trying to do. He was trying to tell me the truth.
And I knew my white friends were having that talk. Not on their 14th birthday, not on their 40th birthday.
So then how can you go and defend a white cop who shot one of us?
This is what I tell myself. For the justice system to really work, it has to be colorblind. I don't know what really happened that night. Who's right, who's wrong. But me being a part of it, me being involved in the fact-finding process, well, I have to believe that someone in my dad is smiling.
Veronica Hill? Miss Hill? Hi. My name is Danny James. I'm an investigator working on the Cal Peterson case. The unarmed school teacher who was shot by the female police officer.
Okay, but I don't know anything about that other than what I read online.
Isn't it true that Cal Peterson was your driver last year after you summoned a rideshare service on your phone?
I'm sorry, I don't have time for this. I have to pick something up for my boss and get it back to him.